All right, we're here at CrossFit Media headquarters, and I'm here with Rory McKernan. We're about to hit the workout of the day, and it's 5 rounds, and it's going to be 50 double unders and 10 push jerk with 185. But there's a rest in between each round, so you get 1 minute rest. Yeah, for me, overhead, I used to get real tight at first rib, so something I picked up from Kelly Strett is putting that bar right here on the top, hitting the trap, hitting the scalings, hitting that first rib, and just really working up. Just allows me to get overhead a little bit better. That's an issue I have sometimes, as it gets heavy, gets real tight. I end up back here with my head, so allows me to get my head through a little bit. For this one, I think just warming the shoulders up, some shoulder press, push jerk kind of stuff, and then just hitting a few double unders.
No, last time I probably even did a workout with you. Yeah, in the 2009 regionals, when Jeremy went on to victory, and I literally ended up in the side of a gutter somewhere in Tustin County, and our lives went, mine went like that. Jeremy's went up, and here we are again. You know, we came full circle.
We came full circle. Back together again.
Indeed.
Can't keep us apart. Doubles, you want to make sure you're keeping the elbows in so you're not burning the shoulders out too much. As you get out here, we start doing this kind of stuff. You want flicking the wrist, keeping the elbows in. Focus more on the, takes a lot of the pressure off the shoulder for the doubles. Getting loose overhead, and you know, if it's a movement that you can't crank out 10 in a row, don't do it the first round. You know, don't try to get to failure. It's 5 rounds. I like to think of stuff as more of an endurance run or endurance race. What's the fastest pace I can make in the whole workout? And you always got a little bit of gas in the tank at the end to finish strong. So. But I was really feeling like I just was having a hard time locking it out. Just locking those elbows out. But it's here, getting tight. I don't know if my hands were coming in too much or what, but I just felt like I was getting stuck here. And I know that's a combination of mobility and not getting underneath it much.
Yeah! Easy, easy, give it everything, yeah!
That was hard.